Our constantly complaining correspondent, Daniel the Humorous, has found another reason to raise his blood pressure. Well, Dan, just get it off your chest, eh? We are here for you. Well, okay, I will disappoint you in this one. Woo! I am happy. And why am I happy? Because of this.
You've been able to dislodge the Boko Haram from some part of the Camp Zero camps. In the Camp Zero is a very big place, so there are various camps in the Camp Zero area. We've been able to dislodge them completely out of those places.
Woo! That means we can now all sing, "The war is over." Well, hold on. This is not the first time we are hearing this gist, though. Each time we hear that Boko Haram has been defeated, the next day, boom, we hear attack. Check. In August 2013, they told us that Abubakar Shekau has been killed. In September, that same year, Abubakar Shekau carried out an attack, claimed responsibility for it, and even released a video saying, "Brother, are they here?" Boko Haram seems to be behaving like that stubborn poop that never goes away. You flush and flush and flush up, it still comes back. Brother, are they here? In September 2014, they said Abubakar Shekau was killed in a battle in Konduga. In fact, the military spokesperson at the time, Major General Chris Olukolade, said the original Shekau has died since, so that this one is another Shekau. So we call him Shekau Remix. Then again now, in that same year, 2014, in October, the federal government said they had reached a ceasefire agreement with Boko Haram. In November, Shekau released another hit single titled "No Bimi Una Follow the Agreement." You can't be shocked, say, even Boko Haram has factions like PDP and APC. Then again, in 2016, Army spokesman Usman Kukasheka said, "Hey, they have killed Boko Haram commanders, and in fact, Abubakar Shekau was wounded in his shoulder. They even know where they wound him." And the next thing, he released video. "Brother, I still dey here." How come this man keeps releasing videos every time? Is it Tupac that releases music from the dead? It's shocking. Now, this present government in 2015 said Boko Haram has been technically defeated. In 2017, Lieutenant General Buratai said Boko Haram has been defeated, but not completely eliminated, a.k.a. partially defeated. Then the following month, in February, the United Nations Secretary for Political Affairs, Jeffrey Feltman, said Boko Haram is broke. That is another way of saying they have been economically defeated. Now, Theater Commander Operation Lafia Dole, Major General Nicholas Rogers has said Boko Haram has been completely defeated. Hey! Hey! Let this completely be completely complete, oh! Because this one we have not heard from CAN or PFM or Supreme Council of Islamic Affairs or even native doctors that they have been spiritually defeated. Let us not see Shekau now come and release another "Brother, are they here?" Please, federal government, let us take your word for this for real, that Boko Haram has been finally defeated. So we can expect the remaining Chibok girls, so that the IDPs can now be completely rehabilitated and relocated, and peace and prosperity can return to the Northeast. So, bearing that they have been completely defeated, no need for the $1 billion again now. They don't do the work, okay? Let me say.
Well done. If you ask me, now who I go ask?